2019. Youngest ever skateboarder to win a medal at the X Games.
So straight into her signature move, the nose slide. Looking good. Kick flip to Indy, right in the deep end there. Backside lip, this is the same now. What's she got on the bench? Goes to the Smith. Yeah, this is good. Using that Tokyo Bay, cradle to tail. She's got such good technical moves on the coping. Another frontside nose grind, taking it off the hip that time.
Superb for the 12-year-old from Ku Chan.
Ah. Yeah, so the frontside Stelvich revert right at the tail end of that run.
Happy with it, making the most of every single second out there. Sakura, 19 years old, from Wagayama, southwest of Japan, influenced by her brother, but she's a world champion in 2018.
She has a really tall and relaxed riding style, which kind of disguises how difficult some of the tricks that she has. Huge judo in the deep end there. and almost could be a victim of her own style because, yeah, I mean, you look at it and you think it's so easy, but see how long she hanged on to that Smith grind there through the bank of the deep end, taking it all the way around the corner. 540. Wow, we've not seen anyone 540 off that. Back-to-back 540. That's up the ante. That is up the ante from qualifying. Did not see that from her in the qualifications.